Ganondorf had assembled all three pieces of the Triforce. With its unlimited might, he summoned ever greater hordes of monsters. Seeing that the battle was won, Ganondorf vanished from sight. When Zelda learned of the Demon King's disappearance, she saw a thin ray of hope. If the remaining Hyrulean army could defeat Zant and Ghirahim in their master's absence, perhaps there was a chance. Taking the fight to the enemy's stronghold in Gerudo Desert, Zelda was determined to end the war before the day was through.
Hmm. Thank you. Thank you.
After Zelda's triumph in Gerudo Desert, Impa's forces managed to pinpoint Ganondorf's location. He had conquered Hyrule Castle and transformed it in his own image. From this fortress, he prepared for an unspeakable ritual. Link, Zelda, and all of their allies from across the ages marched toward Ganon's tower, ready for the final, decisive battle. If they fell, all of Hyrule would fall with them.